Hello, my name's Javier Martinez. They call me the goat eat.
Eat?
Hello again, everybody. It is Carson, the goat
eat.
And I'm back at it again with another YouTube video for you guys today. I recently hit 4,000 subscribers. I cannot thank you enough. All the support when I started YouTube, I never imagined that I would be here. 4,000 subs. Getting the views that I'm getting. I just started out as kind of a hobby, and it has kind of grown and expanded into an actual thing, if you will. But I've not posted in a while. I've gotten kind of caught up in life, just doing, you know, things. And then I was like, you know what? I haven't posted a video in a while. I need to get to that. And this video is very simple, but it took a lot of work getting the pictures, the transitions, all that good cheese, if you know what I'm saying. The video is a little longer than I would have liked, but I got through looking through these pictures, and I was like, there's so many good pictures that I want y'all to see from behind the scenes, but in doing so, it made the video pretty long, but I hope you don't mind. Just enjoy the video. I got a lot of pictures of, you'll see, but anyway, I got district, states, regionals, got a lot of the World Series, because when I was looking through, I have a ton of behind the scenes pictures of interviews. The Grove, all that good cheese, restaurants, you know, what we did.
Not scared to say, I used to be the one preaching it to you, that you could overcome. I still believe it, but it ain't easy. That world I painted, where things just don't work out.
begin to know him, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm, it out, touching me, touching me.
Cane poles sitting down by the creek, lines in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot, y'all come and get it. We yelled five more minutes. At 16 it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that goodnight kissing. We wanted five more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying. A pause button, moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it, and give myself five more minutes. At 18, turned my helmet in, walked to the 50-yard line, just the coach and me, after we lost 8-10-9, and I cried, man, next time to get in here,
I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Give myself 5 more minutes.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of the jury today, that wraps up this video. I really hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that thumbs up button. If you are new to the channel or have not already hit that subscribe button, you can click that right here, making it easy as ever. You click the button, something pops up, says, "Are you sure you want to subscribe?" Typically, if you hit the button, it ain't an accident. So then you press yes, and then there you have it. You added another subscriber to the fan list of the Goat Eat. But anyway, I really appreciate all the support. Comment down below what upcoming video ideas you want. I am going to keep YouTubing, if you were wondering, because I think it's been over a month before I posted this video, or like between the last video and this one. I am going to keep YouTubing if I can have some ideas from you. I have a few ideas. I just haven't done them yet. I've gotten a little slack, but thank you for watching. Hit that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video.